Hello, I'm Dr. Avishek Bhadra. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. I am attached to Medical College Kolkata as an assistant professor in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology, and I practice obstetrics and gynecology in Salt Lake and the adjoining areas of Ultadanga, which is known as Bidhannagar, in Newtown Rajarhat, and in the VIP road areas. Coming to the treatment of ovarian cysts, the treatment again depends upon what is the type of the cyst which needs specific treatment. So if a cyst is large enough, we need to do some ultrasonography. We need to do some imaging modalities, like we can do an MRI or a CT scan depending upon the age at which the woman presents. So the treatment mainly depends upon the type of the cyst with which we are dealing with. For a polycystic ovary, lifestyle modifications, dietary changes, reduction in the weight, and regular exercise can often relieve the symptoms of a polycystic ovary. In case of cyst which ruptures or which is suffering from torsion, in those cases, laparoscopy is a modality of treatment of choice, in which we enter the abdomen, we enter the tummy by a small laparoscope, which is a small camera, and then we do the operation, which is known as a microsurgery. Now, endometriotic cysts often presents with pain, and often it also presents with infertility. When an endometriotic cyst presents with pain, it can be relieved by medications as well as surgeries. When it presents with infertility, there are various treatments, and IVF is one of them. Women should have babies early in their age so that it prevents. It is one of the options by which one can prevent development of an ovarian cyst. Also, taking oral contraceptive pills is an important aspect of preventing ovarian cysts. But these are the ways with which we can prevent the occurrence of an ovarian cyst, and this should be followed, and a healthy lifestyle is of the utmost importance. Thank you for watching the videos. Hope it will help you in your way. If you have any further queries or need opinion, please feel free to contact me in CareClues, which is an excellent doctor-patient app. Thank you so much.